Love Island 2018, fans switch off after episode sound complaints giving me a headache. Tonight's episode of Love Island saw the contestants become parents to baby dolls. However, the babies were exceptionally loud, prompting headache-inducing side effects to both islanders and those watching at home. After a day of constant screaming, the islanders revealed their head pains aloud. Josh Denzel fumed, "How have I got a headache already? I've not had a headache in here," and all of a sudden the babies arrive and boom. Alex George added, "They're crying so loud, aren't they?" Viewers were equally outraged at the constant overly loud fake crying throughout the episode. One viewer tweeted, "I might have to turn off LoveIsland in a minute, because the sound of all the screaming babies are going right through me. LoveIsland are overdoing it with the crying baby sounds. Absolutely boring already. Sound editors could have cut half of it out," posted another. "This is giving me a right headache. LoveIsland," wrote another. A fifth said, "The sound of the babies crying on my TV is so annoying going through my head, I can't watch this, LoveIsland." Later in tonight's episode, Jack Fowler and Laura Crane were dumped from the villa. After leaving tonight, Jack slammed former contestant Georgia Steele over their kiss scene. He said, "As soon as I got back from the date, I told original Laura exactly what happened. It was a bit frustrating, because there were certain people in the villa who didn't believe me. Ultimately, all I cared about was that Laura believed the truth and she believed me from the outset." Jack told how he was only concerned for Laura and her happiness at the time. He continued, "It was frustrating, but I knew in myself what happened, and for me that was enough. As long as me and original Laura, who I was coupled with at the time, was happy, that was all that mattered to me." Love Island 2018 continues tomorrow on ITV2 at 9 p.m.